Villa Urania, built a summer residence at the end of 19th century by the barons Gian Domenico Treccia and Urania Valentini, from Loreto a Prutino. Villa Urania is today a museum, antique maioliche di castelli, antique maiolica from castelli. The building stands longitudinally along the principal axis definited by the entrance hall and by the tympanum of the facade in Via Piave. It results volumetrically consistent and fluid by overchanging of the terraces and setting back of upper floor. The museum houses the masterpieces of Castelli Maiolica, collected by Professor Raffaele Paparella Treccia. Castelli is a small village at the foot of the Gran Sasso, in the heart of Abruzzo, where from the Renaissance has developed one of the finest productions of Italian maiolica, giving rise to true works of artists destined to noble European families, and now exhibited in the museum around the world, Hermitage, Louvre, British. The ceramics of museum were made between the Renaissance and the 19th century by specialized artists of Castelli: De Gru, Cappelletti, Fuina, Gentile, De Martinis.